Hey everyone, welcome back to the show. This episode is actually a promo for a new show called Serena and Robbie's Space Deliveries. It's about a space traveling couple that deliver cultural exports from Earth to alien civilizations. But before we get to the show, please make sure you subscribe, like, and share. Your support helps us keep doing what we're doing and allows us to bring you fabulous stories from the cosmos. If you can support us on Patreon, you can really help the studio grow, plus unlock a lot of exclusive stuff. For now, enjoy the show, y'alls.
So I thought about it yesterday, and we put ourselves at such a top position because we're humans.
Do you know why I'm laughing?
Why are you laughing?
Because your tone changes when you're being recorded. There's like a slight change in your tone.
Maybe you were Maybe you're just looking for it. Maybe you wanted it to change, and you're like, oh no,
it's
I heard something.
Proper. And you regulate your tone, so you're not like high and like really intense.
It's definitely not conscious, but I also think part of you is like trying to look for something to laugh at, feel superior at.
Maybe.
I can say the same thing to you. Your voice changes and your posture changes and you hold back on what you want to say because you're scared.
You're like, yeah, yo. And then as soon as the recording goes on, you're like, and so, thus.
But you know, babes, when you do say like foolish things, and if we put it out into the open and people are listening to it,
yeah,
and you get called on your foolishness, you'll feel bad.
I'll be the fan favorite. All the foolish ones are the fan favorite. You'll be the one with the stick up your butt.
I'll have some fans. You watch and see, I'll have some fans. Fabulous fans.
My trademark will be my laugh.
No, your foolishness. People who are just as foolish as you will relate to you and be like, yep, that's our favorite. That's the character we identify with. That dumbass. Whereas I'll get all the intellectuals. Like, yes, he sounds proper.
He enunciates his words.
Even though that wife of his tries to shame him.
They're there, babes. They're there.
Diamond rings, do-do-do-do, fancy things.
What?
That song.
What song?
It's that song that goes like that. Diamond rings, do-do-do-do, fancy things, do-do-do-do. An older song.
What were we talking about before you went off on your...
Sorry, before I did? You are the one who interrupted and decided you wanted to try to shame me.
I didn't want to shame you. I just made an observation. If you're shamed by that, then what are you ashamed of?
No, you were deliberately trying to shame me.
No.
You were trying to get it up, one up on me. Trying to make me look like a fool so you can be cool. Crab mentality, babes. Crab mentality.
Not at all.
You think that by pulling me down to your level, you'd shine? Please.
Are you done?
No, I'm not done. I can go on, actually. But I won't give you the satisfaction.